ready, and the delivery home is hit on the ground to second and into right field. Chiefs win the ball game, 4-3. A walk-off for Evan Mendoza. Go jump on him, boys. Somebody get the Gatorade. Watch that ankle, though, where he got hit by a pitch earlier tonight. Mendoza had a walk-off for the regular season. He's got a walk-off for the postseason. And we head to Quad Cities with a chance to sweep the River Bandits. They're holding on to Evan. Demon Perez, they got one bucket. Robertson and Plummer have the other. Oh, they whiffed on him. And they missed again. They can't get anybody. Now they'll hold on to Fennell, and Perez will put it on his head. Celebrate, boys. That's a 4-3 playoff winner.